YouTube, welcome to Chats of Osiris. My name is Hamburg, and as always, I am here with SykoticFlaw. What's going on, man?
Howdy.
Today, we have a super awesome and lovely guest, Blackbear277. If you don't know who that is, you can see all of her links down below. And if you are live with us, you can hit that multi-stream and check her, multi-command and check her out. Make sure you guys are following her. Blackbear, how you doing today?
Muted myself. Pretty good. How you guys doing?
Doing good.
I'm gonna not do that while we're doing this.
Yeah, probably a good idea. You are in an interview.
Yeah.
I won't touch the mute, okay, guys? I'm sorry, chat. I love you guys.
Alright, so let's start off with, where did your Twitch name come from?
My Twitch name, I actually didn't make it. Originally, it was just modeled after my PlayStation name. My PlayStation name is after a diner from California, which is called Blackbear Diner. So then I just kind of took my PSN and made my Twitch name off that.
That's really cool.
That must have been one hell of a diner.
It's a very good diner, I'm not gonna lie.
I feel like we need a road trip to this diner soon. It's like
yeah, right?
If it's so good, you need
it, right?
Because we're going to Cali. I'm in.
I'm down. I've never been.
I'm going to move us all to the stream chat here real quick.
Okay.
Okay, we're good to go.
Sweet. Told you should have
been good. We could always crash on Vibronium's couch.
I forgot how to do that.
And oh, good point.
I'm not very good at
Discord.
I'm very good at things. Yeah, I'm definitely not good at Discord.
Yeah, Discord's hard.
There's a bit of a learning curve with Discord.
Definitely.
I had never really used it a whole lot before, like last week, so I'm just learning everything on it right now.
Oh god, this is the trials map?
Oh yeah, I forgot that this was the trials map. Where's my shotgun?
Yep, I went Midas shotgun. I was like, I'm ready for this.
Hello? There's my shotgun.
Hey, I got my, I got my IS Luna. We're good.
We're good. Alright, so what brought you to Destiny, Blackbear?
You know, it was pretty random. I was looking at some games on Redbox, and I was like, oh, sorry, guys.
Damn.
What happened?
We separated.
He's looking at me. Apparently a lightning grenade as well.
Oh, God.
Oh. That was fun.
Okay, I won't go there anymore.
What happened?
But yeah, anyways, it was a game on Redbox, and I used to play Halo when I was younger, so I thought, like, oh, that looks like a really good game. It looks kind of like Halo, so I decided to try it, and I really
kinda
got
like Halo.
Pretty addicted to it.
Is.
Like, really addicted to it at first, and then just never stopped playing it.
Oh, they're in this room over here.
Damn.
Oh god, palindromes.
Palindromes everywhere.
That nade.
We should probably swing left.
Maybe.
Yeah, maybe left.
And draw them out.
Maybe.
Definitely
so,
maybe.
So your name comes from a diner, you found the game on Redbox, you're just completely different from every other person we've interviewed so far.
Completely random.
Honestly, this is kind of reminding me of that story, like, of how Michael Cera supposedly became an actor. He just kind of stumbled into a set one day.
And just,
he was like, he was so shy to say anything, he kept going along with it. Now it's way too far into it, and he can't back out now.
I believe it. With him, I believe that 100%.
That's awesome.
Alright, so we know what got you into Destiny. What got you into streaming, though?
I used to actually do Rageocations for the Dames.
No, Dames Destiny?
Yeah, so I used to do Rageocations for them. So I was an admin for them, and I did Rageocations, so they asked me if I would stream them. And I was like, okay, I've never really streamed before. I'll try that, though. And so I just started doing it, and I had originally started on PS3, so I had to get a capture card, because you can't stream PS3 through the...
The console,
yeah.
The console, yeah. Oh, God. This is my first game of the day. Sorry, guys.
All good.
Oh, my first game of the day, too. I haven't warmed up or anything.
Yeah, this is warm-up.
We don't believe in warm-ups here.
Yeah, we just dive in. Sink or swim.
Yup.
I'm dead. See? I sank.
Wow.
Yeah, Dane's pretty awesome. I did a charity stream for them way back in the day.
Yeah, so I was on like the charity stream for breast cancer awareness.
Yep.
Not this year, but the previous year.
I did a lot this past year.
For Dames. And then I was also on the cystic fibrosis stream as well for Dames.
That's cool.
So yeah, it was like kind of got into streaming that way and then decided that I'd like to do it on my own channel.
That's cool. Glad you got into it.
I have no grenades.
Alright, so you said you used to play Halo back in your younger days. What was the game that really got you into gaming? Like, what got you started on that?
Like N64 games, Mario Kart on Super Nintendo. Oh! games like that when I was young, and then Halo on Xbox, on the original Xbox. It's like my first-person shooter game.
Ah, so you've been a long-time Bungie fan.
I have an older brother, so I'd play with him.
Oh, that's cool. So you've been a long time Bungie fan then.
Yeah.
And you just picked up a random game in a red box. Gotcha.
Yeah, I was like, this looks good.
This looks good, let's try this.
Oh, he smashed me. This game, this round is going well.
How did I not kill him?
We're terrible at this game, you guys. Can confirm.
I shotgunned him point blank.
You know, it is...
And he didn't
die. It's hard to play Trials while you're talking, to be fair. So we have an excuse.
Okay, we usually do one card after the video is done recording where we try real hard.
Yeah.
Hard, try hard then?
Yeah. Well, I mean, hard for us is like just a little less limp than before, but we get there.
Phrasing.
Well,
it's like a metaphorical half chub.
Yeah.
Oh no. Alright, so the Dames got you really into streaming. Do you have who in the Dames like specifically has really pushed you the hardest or pushed you the hardest to start?
I guess no one really pushed me to. I kind of was just interested in it. I didn't know anything about Twitch really before that. But I had like watched other people stream like Rageducations and whatnot on the channel.
Mm-hmm.
So I was like, that looks pretty fun, like I would enjoy doing that. And I just like kind of decided to do it. I guess no one in particular asked me if I wanted to like really do it. And then I had for like a few months, I had a regular Friday night stream that I would do on the Dames channel. Where I would like just have like different clans and stuff come and like talk with me on the stream. But yeah, I guess no one in particular.
That's cool. Who did you first start watching on Twitch?
Probably like Gathalion and Broman. Because, you know, they're like, I didn't know anything about Twitch. So they're just at the top of the directory. Like, oh, these look interesting. They look fun. Just kind of laid back type streams. I've always been into kind of like the for fun type of streams. Not so much like the really skilled, super tryhard streams. I guess I more enjoy watching like the laid back fun streams.
That's good. Yeah, those are good guys to start watching. Gathalion's actually the first guy that I watched on Twitch too, so this is a good place to start.
Yeah.
But
a good representation of what's good on Twitch.
Alright, so when someone comes to your community for the first time and your Twitch channel for the first time, what can they expect to find there? What can they expect to see?
They're probably going to see me playing PvP in Destiny. They're probably going to see me like screaming and laughing at my funny deaths. They're probably going to see me just like kind of talking in chat. Just chilling with my chat mostly. I really put a lot of emphasis on talking with chat when I stream. Like that's like my main focus.
That's good.
Not so much, oh shit, I guess. Not so much just like doing well, but to having fun with chat, talking to them, just hanging out with them. And then just enjoying the stupidity of Crucible sometimes.
It can be pretty stupid sometimes.
Oh, we won a round, guys!
Lit!
Alright, we're good for the day. Pack it in.
Oh no, we're done here, guys. We're out. Just leave the entire match now. Like, we won one, guys. You can have the rest of it. So, you've been around Twitch for how long? Have you been streaming for now?
I've been streaming off and on since March of 2014. So like.
Like 3 years ago, almost.
Yeah. So basically, like, right when I first started streaming on Dames, and then that was like very occasional though. Like, even sometimes I'd go like a couple months without doing a stream, but I didn't have like a dedicated space to stream in. I had like, I would like set it up in my room basically, and I would take it down between because I was streaming on a laptop.
That is actually almost exactly what I do right now.
So basically, I didn't want to stream that often because it was so like such a hassle to set up.
Yeah. It's a 20-minute setup and takedown of my rig every time I got to stream.
What the fuck? Yeah, that's what I mean. Like, it was like 20-25 minute setup. I would have to, I had my Mac boot camped, so I would have to go onto the Windows side and I had to set everything up and like set my lights up, set my mic up, everything. So it was like a big setup, so I wouldn't do it that often. Oh, hold on, I don't have games. And then, yeah, so it's kind of a big deal to stream, so I wouldn't do it that often. But now that I'm like, have everything in a specific spot where I just can sit down and like pull the programs up, I'll stream every single time I play.
Okay. So, in your Twitch career and where you're at now, who's a streamer you kind of really look up to and you really admire their what they do?
Oh jeez, I would say I really enjoy Snaps. Snaps is kind of like the way that I would see how I'd want my stream to be. Kind of like really laid back, chilled. She's very Crucible based, which is also how I am. And she just likes to hang out with her community. Like, that's what she seems to enjoy doing on her streams, and that's kind of like how I feel I want my streams to be as well. So that's probably who I look up to the most of, like, what I would want my stream to end up like. Oh, jeez.
Purely on principle, I have to say fuck She Snaps, but that's because I love her. Purely on principle. I have to say that. Especially because Jada Hawk's here.
Yeah.
He'll get mad at me if I don't say that. Yeah, she's a great streamer. Definitely someone that is worth looking up to. Bomb. Ooh, do it! Oh, it's heavy round.
Sure is.
Is he very Crucible-based?
What a Nova Bomb!
Every weekend, at least one time.
He makes a big dick play. So, is there anything else you play other than Destiny that you've been playing recently?
Yeah, I play, I just started playing Overwatch on PC, and then I'm also gonna play it on PS4 now because, someone donated the money for me to buy it on PS4 so that we can play together.
But which game?
Ooh, Overwatch.
Oh!
And then, I also just got Resident Evil 7, which I have only played like 2 hours of, and I'm very bad at and very scared of, but
I'm
also
enjoying watching another streamer play, do speed runs and stuff like that.
It would be fun. I enjoy watching other people. It's super funny when I watch other people, but when I'm playing it, I'm like terrified. But yeah, so
usually makes sense.
That, and then like, what else do I play? I'd like to play Tomb Raider.
I'm gonna die.
Nice slam.
Oscar is over here. He's gonna get the res.
Where's he at?
I don't know. I can't see him now.
I'll get your res.
I was out of ammo. Thank you.
Nice.
I had no shotgun ammo.
What else? I play Minecraft. I don't stream. I haven't streamed Minecraft yet, but I think that would be interesting to stream.
I haven't played Minecraft in so long.
What else? I don't know what else I would play.
Weren't you playing Elder Scrolls Online the other day?
Oh yes, that's the main one. That's what I was thinking of. Yeah, I love playing Elder Scrolls. I didn't play it very often until like last week, and now I've been playing it like constantly. It's really fun. Oh my god, this guy's a god with this fusion rifle. Always on me. Right.
He is at. There you go.
Hey, we won a game! Holy shit, guys! Pitiful Unicorn left. He rage quit.
Oh jeez. They're pissed.
They're pissed. Oh no. Oh no.
I'm not a very good multitasker, so I'm gonna play bad. Just saying.
Hey, we won that one, so like, can't even do terrible.
You guys carried.
Psych! Look at that! Holy shit!
I told you, one game a week.
And a 400 bond too.
I go ham, and then I just suck the rest of the time.
You go ham? Is that what I heard?
See what I did there?
Yeah, I see what you did there. So, what's your favorite class in Destiny? What's your favorite class, subclass?
Titan all the way, man.
Titan?
Striker Titan.
Striker Titan
for PvP, but what would it be? Striker Titan for PvP, but Defender for PvE.
But Titan all the way, nothing else?
Yes.
Do you just like shoulder charging people? Is that why you picked them for PvP?
Yes. And lightning nades.
Oh, you're one of those people. Lightning nades. Ugh. The spazzy profs class?
I respect lightning nades.
I don't. I respect them more than sticky nades. Because a well-placed lightning grenade is just annoying. But, what about your favorite weapon? What's your favorite weapon or, primary, special, all that fun jazz? Or unless you just got one overall that you just will always use forever until the end of time.
My favorite primary is Palindrome. For PvP. For PvE, I like Hung Jury. And then my favorite secondary is, LDR for PvP. For PvE, probably I just also use my LDR because I'm so used to it.
Makes sense.
But I don't really like using shotguns very much. Using shotguns right now is pretty difficult for me.
Are you using a shotgun on this map, or are you still running a sniper?
I'm using a shotgun right now because people are all using shotguns. This map's not so great for sniping.
No, not really.
But yeah, usually just snipers.
Okay. By the way, guys, chat, if you have any questions for Blackbear here, you are more than welcome to ask them. And all three chats, I have all three chats open, so if anybody asks something, I can see it. So, we'll open that up now for viewers to ask questions. Ooh! Jadahawk wants to know if you know Sparky1014.
Sparky.
Yeah, he saw your clan tag and thought you might know him.
Is he in Angles?
I guess so.
I do not, but I would if I like. I haven't played with too many of the Angles yet. Because I just joined like maybe 2 weeks ago. But yeah, I should know them soon. Then.
Got one outside up top.
Why do you have a seal on your stream? What's that for?
Okay, so every day I do a thing where I have a baby animal on my stream. A new baby animal every time I stream, and the chat gets to, for like the first 20 minutes of stream, I have it open for them to suggest a baby animal to me, and then whoever's baby animal I pick for that day goes on the stream, and they get some of my stream currency, which is bear claws.
Bear claws.
So I give them 200 bear claws if I pick the one that they suggest. But they have to be there at, like, the beginning of stream to do that, because that's when I,
Alright, so question. Are these bear claws, like, actual physical bear claws, or are they, like, donuts bear claws?
No. They're, like, donuts.
See, that's what I'm saying, and I'm hungry right now.
Yeah, right?
Oh, that Telesto.
Yeah, it got me. Kami wants to know, who are you more excited to play with, me or Psychotic?
Probably Psychotic. God, can't lie.
Damn!
Love you, Hammy.
Alright. Kami also asks, in all seriousness, what's your favorite in-game activity?
in-game activity.
Yeah.
PvP, man.
PvP? Anything specific in PvP, like a mode or trials or Iron Banner? Which part of PvP is your favorite?
Probably not.
Probably not
trials. Probably Iron Banner. Iron Banner's fun.
Which mode though of Iron Banner?
Clash. Clash, definitely.
Good joke. If you were gonna say Supremacy, I was gonna be very sad.
No. Supremacy is my least favorite thing in the game. I think it just promotes.
I like Supremacy.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
I think it's because I don't enjoy it because
it's very hard for snipers.
Shotgun gameplay, and it's I think it just promotes aping. I think that's where the whole aping thing came from. It's just Supremacy.
Bye.
I can believe that.
That would be like that's like when it started. Like they brought out Supremacy, and then everyone's like, "Oh, I'm just gonna run it." Everyone, "Oh, this works great. I'll just keep doing it in every game mode."
That makes sense. All right, so
bomber heavy round again.
Woo you! All right, Scorntastic asks, "What's your proudest gaming moment ever?"
Proudest gaming moment ever.
Yes.
Oh crap! Nice. Bye. I got smash. Yay.
I've almost got Stormcaller. All right, what's the answer?
We could all agree, though, at least you didn't pick Iron Banner Rift.
Ugh.
Ugh. Kami, you're going to make me vomit.
Proudest gaming moment, Bear. Wait.
Proudest gaming moment. I don't know, man. Like what kind of gaming moment? Oh, is that you? Okay.
I got fucking melted.
You got telestoed.
Can you die, please?
Oh, that's I'm good. Gonna die. Maybe not. I lied. Oh!
What? My shotgun did no damage to
him. I apologize for the child in the background.
Alright.
Okay, wait, so give me an example of, like, what a good gaming moment would be.
Like not just game, like, let's expand it, not gaming moment, but, like, stream moment. Like, something that you look back on and you go, I still can't believe that happened. Whether it be inside of a game or inside of your stream just in general, like, just something.
Like, something good that I did? Or, like...
Something good that happened to you. But you're still just extremely thankful for it.
Oh, jeez.
That was a really good Axiom.
Probably, like... Like, reaching $1,000 was really big for me. I thought that, that was... something that I didn't really know would ever happen, so I was like, wow, that like hit me hard. I was like, dang.
Oh, come on.
Right now I really wish I had my sniper out.
Yeah, see, I'm garbage with a sniper, so Psych just got Kobe'd. I did. That was terrible.
Yeah, you're kind of fucked.
Yep.
Yeah, there's no way we're getting your res, Hammy.
Yep. There's no way she's poking her head out.
I'm not gonna waste my smash. I'm just gonna let him get me.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Maybe we should go inside and make them confess.
So, look, reaching 1,000 followers is your biggest moment. I'm assuming that every milestone after that is gonna be the same feeling. Like, you're probably gonna felt that 1,500, 2,000, and so on. You're just gonna be just like, wow.
I guess 1,500 was very big, but it didn't feel as big as the 1,000, because, you know, like, when you're a very small streamer, you're kind of,
It's a whole extra digit in your followers. It's like going from hitting 100 is pretty big, and you're like, wow, triple digits, thousands, you know, the same way. Yeah, then you're like, whoa.
I think that's how I think about it.
Maybe 10,000 will be the next one. You're like, whoa.
Copy my chat. Ask what is your all-time favorite game.
Ooh. All-time favorite game. Probably Destiny. It'd probably have to be. I mean, the amount I've played Destiny is, like, very... It's quite a lot, but I also really, really, really loved Skyrim. It's another game that very close to my heart.
There's no old-school games that you're a super fan of?
Obviously, like, Mario Kart. That was a good one when I was young.
We want another one, guys! What is happening here?
I don't know, man.
I found my groove. Call me Stella.
Psychotic's carrying us.
For reals. Alright, so... Jadahawk wants to know what your Overwatch main is.
I don't have one. I just started playing Overwatch, so I don't really have a main yet, so to speak. I think that if I had to pick a character that I really like to play right now, it would probably have to be, well, it was D.Va, but then they nerfed D.Va, so now I guess Soldier. That's pretty much, like, I only know how to play a couple of characters, though, so it's not saying much.
Yeah. Oh, you'll learn. I hear a tiny tyrant!
Yeah, he keeps sneaking into the room.
It takes a long time, I feel, to really grasp Overwatch, though. There's so many characters, so many different dynamics. And even just learning the maps is, like, pretty overwhelming. You know what I mean?
I'm not asking that question, Jadahawk.
What is it?
I'm not answering that question. Did you look at the multi?
Yeah.
Not answering that question. Are you going to be trying to go to Guardian Con?
I don't know about that, man. That's quite a trip, but we'll see. Yeah. I don't have plans to right now, but you never know.
Okay.
Can you drive there, or do you...
No, definitely can't drive there.
She's in the UK.
Yeah, I'm in London, so that's a bit of a trek.
Well, I mean, they might build a bridge, you don't know.
No.
Might happen.
So, what's your, so what's an interesting story that's happened on your stream? Something funny that's happened that still makes you laugh and your chat never lets you live down.
Probably would be when I was on stream before I joined Angles and I called it 13 Angels.
Womp.
And there was a bunch of them in my chat and they were like, what? What are you talking about? Yeah, so now every time, I'm actually in that clan now, so now every time we talk about it, they always joke that it's Angels and... I feel bad because I messed it up. I just completely misread it. I totally thought that it said Angels, to be completely honest.
I thought that too when I first read it.
I mean, that's just what your mind automatically thinks. I mean.
Alright, so. Oh, I was going to ask something. I had something, y'all teasing me in chat, so. I lost track of thought.
What did they say?
Nothing. Oh god. Where did that come from? Who's been... Okay, so you've been streaming consistently for a very long time now. Who in your stream would you like to shout out for being just a really big supporter of you?
He's absolute.
In my stream? Okay, so in my stream, Nickel. Nickel has been around since I had, like, 100 followers. Nickel is always there. Nickel's always chilling in my chat, talking with me, keeping me company. Nickel's my main man, dude. He's been there forever. But we got a lot of new people as well that are constantly in my chat, supporting me, telling jokes, hanging out with me. Marvinsky's here pretty much every day, man. Awesome Fighter's new, but suddenly coming in all the time. Like, all these regular people that are always, like, cool enough to come and hang out with me. I appreciate all of them. Oh, there's too many. All the people I met that come over just to give me support, even though they just found my stream. Like, I appreciate all of them, every last one of them. And I like make it a really big priority for myself to learn everyone's names, to know what nicknames people like to be called, to know what's going on in their life that they share with me. All that kind of stuff is really important to me because, I mean, like,
that's cool.
That's kind of like how I like to be treated when I'm, like, always in someone's chat. Oh, I just ran right at them and
died. This is why I said hang back.
Well, I didn't even hear that.
I was like, hey guys, we should hang back and let them come to us.
And then we both ran.
Rushed up, like, or that's cool too.
Oh god.
I was trying to get us some special ammo. Stand
up. Yeah, I was not paying attention.
Yeah, well, let's hang back this time, okay?
All right. We'll give that a shot. Okay.
Oh yeah, you do guide.
Anyone else got any questions for the lovely Black Bear here?
If you had any advice for a growing streamer, someone just getting into it, what would it be? What's been the most help to you?
I would say being kind of networking with others, finding out like what you want your stream to be about and sticking to that, being consistent, all that kind of stuff.
So networking's a big thing?
Oh, I ran out of ammo. Yes. I think that especially like talking to other streamers, if you have like doubts or questions about things, ask other people like that you look up to. I mean, for me, I mean also just like thinking about if you actually want to be a streamer, do you actually want to stream? And then kind of doing what you want to do with your channel instead of like maybe trying to do what someone else is doing. Like, you gotta do what's right for you, you know?
Okay.
You gotta figure out your groove and where you belong, I guess.
Oh, nice nade. Saved my life there.
There you go.
Uh-oh, he's on my orb. He's about to get the res, though.
I'm getting special ammo, hang on.
He's right around the corner. Nice!
Oh, no! He's so weak!
He's gonna get the orb.
Get him, getting anything!
Oh, where'd he go?
One shot! He's running, don't chase him, come back for us. He's so weak.
Yay!
I literally pulled a John Wick on that. I had to reload and then shoot him.
Oh no, you pulled a John Wick, he had to reload. Oh my god. Oh my god, the jokes today.
I John Wicked him. Awesome move, by the way, if you haven't seen
it. I have not, actually. I have
that. It's amazing. The sequel's gonna be just as awesome.
I've heard the sequel's better.
Well, the sequel hasn't come out yet.
I know, but I've heard really good things about it. Didn't it come out, like, the past few days?
No.
I've just been...
As far as I'm aware, it's still not out.
Must have been just, like, reviews or something, then. He's outside on their spawn. Oh, God, he juked me.
Sprint. Oh, he got me.
I'm so weak, and I'm suppressed. Oh my god, he's a god!
He's a ninja, my man!
He's a god.
Well, it's alright. They're gonna rush heavy, and for the third time in a row...
Nova bomb.
Do it.
What movie are we guys talking about? John Wick 2. Talking about how the first one was really, really, really fucking good, and they're making the second one right now.
I thought the second one was out already.
That's what I thought!
It is. If it is, I need to, like, get on that shit.
Pretty sure it is out, because people were talking about it in my chat.
Yes. I'm, like, almost positive it's out.
Pretty sure it's out. People were talking about... Confirm with me, chat.
I got fire a rocket.
They said that it was on yesterday.
Is it out? Oh, god.
Big Daddy Obert was all about it.
I told you it was out!
Alright, I need to go see it then.
I told date night!
I am a terrible cinephile.
Date night! Terrible. Take Sammy.
Audrey Rar, thank you for the follow. I appreciate you.
Alright, so... That's all I got for you. We got pretty much everything out of you.
Oh, why did I think I could take him in the bubble?
I don't know. What you were thinking, dude?
I rolled a sniper with you guys. You guys both doing shotguns.
Yeah. Yes. I'm running Midas shotgun.
I grabbed the special while I'm about to die, so... Yeah.
I'm running hopscotch, Mapador.
Are you still running your hopscotch?
Nah. I was running my IS Luna, but I was not having good luck with it, and I'm running a long-range game on this map, so.
Yeah.
Alright, well, they wasted their bubble, so let's hang back and see what they do.
Are you looking forward to any games coming out in the future? Like, near future?
Don't let this one slip away. What is it? What was that one game?
That narrows it down.
What is that game?
Yeah, that one game with the things.
Not for honor. What was it? Oh, what is the game that the other beta was just out?
Wildlands?
Yes, that. I didn't get to play that beta, but I do think that looks like a cool game. Nice.
Shit.
Killed every single one of them. Even the guy that popped his bubble killed him.
No, I didn't get the other. Destiny 2, obviously.
Destiny 2, obviously. Oh, yeah. That is out, coming out soon. We got that confirmed.
Before the end of the year.
Ooh, what are your PvP? What do you think of the patch coming out on Tuesday?
Ooh, I'm stoked for it.
Yeah? Why?
I don't really use secondary at all. So, pretty much very stoked for the
behind you, Black.
No.
Ooh. Ooh, we won another game.
What do I?
Yeah. We're out of roll.
And we eliminated them. Yes, dude. Oh my god. Fest game.
Oh, they're gonna have an open beta for Wildlands. That's awesome.
Ooh, that'll be fun.
Okay, I have to ask this: are you at all looking forward to Mass Effect Andromeda?
Yes.
Mass Effect?
Hell yes.
I've never played any Mass Effect games, but
look at Black caring.
I've heard good things. Black bear carry. You guys are welcome. Just kidding.
Bears are pretty strong. They can carry a lot on their back, I've heard.
Hefty bears.
Well, if no one has anything else, I think that will be it. Thank you guys so much for tuning in to Chats of Osiris this week with Blackbear277. Thank you so much, Bear, for joining
Thank
us.
You. Thanks for having me.
Syke.
Absolutely.
As always, the homie.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah. We'll catch you guys next week. Catch us live at on twitch.tv hamburglar 1010 or twitch.tv/psychoticflaw. You can find Blackbear at twitch.tv/blackbear277. All the links will be down below. So make sure you drop a follow on her. And if you want to come catch us live, follow us too, I guess. That's your best bet. We'll be interviewing streamers every week. The other video for this week is on Psychotic Flaw's YouTube, and it's going to be Buoyancy of Citrus. So make sure you check that out as well. The floaty fruit. Thank you so much for tuning in on YouTube and on Twitch. Love your faces. We out.